first IR for the face. So I am here applying it on the left side of the face. Now here you can see, to protect the eyes, I applied the wet cotton on both the eyes, or cotton in the air. Draping has been done of whole body properly. The only part which has to be exposed is wherever you are doing the application has to be exposed. Now the distance between the generator and the face should be 50 to 75 centimeter. So with the help of a measuring tape, you can measure the distance between the face and the generator. The generator should be perpendicular to the body tissue. So always it should be perpendicular to the body tissue. As this is a superficial thermal modality, always check for the sensory examination of whichever part you are applying. So you should be having with you a tester whenever you are doing the application for the IR on the subject. You should carry tester with you, a measuring tape and your sensory kit. So mostly two test tubes should be used, where you can use a hot water and a cold water, and you can check the sensations. Afterwards, check for the contraindication whichever listed, and then you can switch on. Now after checking the local contraindication sensations, you have already explained about the generator to the subject or the patient, then you can switch on. And whenever patient complained in between, there is that he or she is feeling too much hot, you can just increase the distance between the generator and the body tissue according to the application of the treatment needed.